Nigga, Carly, what's going on, bro? I'm missing shit. Like,
yo, man, I feel like it's crazy, bro. I can't really break down everything we were saying, but pretty much, nigga feel like, and I say, yo, Hitman get mad, man. Like, you know, Hitman get mad, but niggas handle they shit differently than other niggas. So, you can't really say what I would do is the same thing that you should do. You get what I'm saying? So, it's pretty much like, I'm basically getting at, like, y'all niggas need to talk because he feel like, you feel like niggas hating on you. And basically that's it all up in a nutshell. Like, you feel like niggas is hating on him. And I'm like, yo, if y'all niggas is bros, bro, I don't feel like you feel like that. I might be wrong, but you might feel like niggas is hating on you. But I feel like you don't feel that way. Like, I feel like...
Yeah, bro. See, the problem is, bro, I look at stuff different. Like if we supposed to be boys, Shine, so Shine, if me and you already battled.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And we supposed to be cool. Mind you, me and Calico a lot cooler than me and you was. At the time, you know what I'm saying? Going for the last decade.
Right.
A lot closer than me and you was. So, okay, I'm just talking me and Calico for him. This how close me and Calico was. Like, I'm hearing niggas talking crazy. So I never said this because he's family. His first time in New York to battle, didn't have a room. Not saying he couldn't afford a room. I don't know what happened. Didn't have a room. Something happened. Guess what room he stayed in?
I don't want to do that, Hitman.
No, listen. My room, right? So you know what that means?
I'm guessing.
My room, right? You know what that mean? That mean we like this.
Right.
Evidently. You know what I'm saying? I mean, right. I'm saying, I'm not saying he couldn't afford a room. I'm not saying whatever the case may be. Something happened, and I was there. We cool. We boys. 10 years. I never told that story. 10 years. You know what I'm saying? 10 years. I never told that story. You know why? I don't have to. We family. That ain't nothing you need to brag about.
Yo, I feel like you shouldn't say it now, Hitman.
No, I'm gonna tell you why I said it now. Cause I'm hearing niggas saying he a hoe and get my sister tickets and. Bitch this and you a hoe. Now, it's time to bring it up now.
Explain that though, bro. Niggas giving you the wrong. I'm keeping 100. Niggas giving you the wrong shit. He said that. I checked the shit. I said, yo, I feel like that's whack. I feel like you should do that.
But it's still, let me tell you why it builds up to my story. I'm not saying that for bragging rights. I'm telling you this, why I got to step away from him. Because if me and you this cool at a certain level, it's certain stuff you can't say, K-Shine. You see what I'm saying? So if me and you cool, I heard he said, oh, I talk about him because it's battle rap. Of course I'm going to talk about you, nigga. If we don't have a battle coming up, why are you bringing negative light and doing all this hate to somebody we're supposed to be cool with? We don't even have a battle coming up. That don't make sense.
He said, he feel like y'all niggas, you one of the goats in the game. He feel like that. He said, he gave you respect, nigga. He said, you one of the goats in the game, and he only saying that because he know you wanted to go to the game. So he's saying what he's saying because this is a job for him. That's what he's saying. He said he don't got a
job. We not battling. What's the job?
Like, listen. I'm not saying.
I know. I'm telling you, play devil advocate. I'm asking
that's
you
what,
questions.
That's what I'm doing. The same thing I did for him is the same thing I'm about to do. Because both of you niggas is my brothers outside of this shit. And y'all know that.
Okay, so answer my questions then, right? We don't have no battle coming up. And we brothers. What are you disrespecting me and not in reality is for disrespect like bitch nigga we finna fight, but disrespect like it's negative light. If I am who I am and Calico my brother, I got a huge following. If I get online and just bash Calico and just do all this shit, that's gonna bring a negative light to somebody who's trying to make it. And he's supposed to be my brother. Why would I do that?
Right. But where did you feel like he did that at? That's what I'm asking.
He do it all the time. Every time this what happened. This was making me start seeing. I get up, niggas on Twitter hit me like, yo, why Calico dogging you and shit, saying you trash? Y'all nigga, he the king of Midwest. He ain't even really all that. He this and this and that. Why I gotta get on Twitter to hear that from a brother? And we don't have a battle coming up. I just don't understand it. So cool. I said in my head, cool. That's the kind of person he is. Cool. I'm gonna fall back. Because it don't make sense. I give your sister tickets, not for you. I fuck with your pops. You know what I'm saying? Like, if me and you not on good terms, that don't mean I can't fuck with your family.
I said
pops
that.
Pops called me.
I said that.
Yo, can you look out for daughter? No problem. Anytime.
I said that.
Anytime. That's fucking common sense.
Nah, I said that, though. No, not for that. I said that. And this is why I ain't like the comment. You feel what I'm saying?
At that's the end, what I'm saying. He do that kind of dumb shit. That's why I don't fuck with him. Nigga just had my sister tickets. Like, who are you talking to, bro? That's what I'm saying. It's that kind of shit why we'll never get along.
Yo, bro. And not for nothing, bro. And this is not like, I said, yo, bro, I don't feel like you should say that for the simple fact of how a nigga might, like, take it. Like, you know what I'm
but
saying?
But he always do that, though.
Like, it sound like you demanding a nigga or...
Yeah, like he bullying, like he bullying me. Nigga, don't fuck me. Just have my sister.
I said that. Instead of saying...
I heard y'all talk. Let me get it out. Pause. I remember. Instead of saying...
No homo. No homo.
I said pause. But instead of saying... Man, I wonder what the fuck up, because he show love and give my sister tickets. Keep giving my sister tickets, nigga. And you see the different ways? You see the different ways he say shit? Why the fuck I want to fuck with a nigga that's telling me I'm giving your sister front row tickets to a Wild 'N Out show, and you saying shit like, yeah, keep having my tickets, nigga. You ain't got to talk to me, but keep having... Nigga, evidently it's love there.
Right.
My thing is this, though. He do shit like this, though. Get on Twitter... Man, that brotherhood shit weak. Them niggas gay. That's why I left that shit. Them niggas gay. But then he get on Twitter and get on live and say, oh, Hitman kicked me out. So which one is it?
Yeah.
It don't make sense, bro.
I like that.
Then he talk about the handshake shit. I got on IG one day. Niggas sending me shit like, yo, this nigga Big Ten, Calico talking bad. I got the shit recorded in my phone. Talking bad about me out the blue. I battled Big Ten 10 years ago. Mm-hmm. I battled Calico in one round 7 years ago.
Right.
If we brothers, why the fuck you niggas steady back? That's cool. But what I do, K-Shine, you know what? I'm going to fall back. I don't like how y'all move, but it's battle rap. You say you encourage and all that. Cool. I don't have to fuck with you in real life, though. K-Shine, I'm not going to be on Twitter bashing you, bringing all that negative light to us, homie, and see you on Harlem 142nd and be like, Shine, my nigga, what's poppin'? You're going to be like, yo, bro, you was just telling the world how I'm trying.
And not for nothing, Hitman, this is what I said, though. This is why I feel like y'all niggas got to talk, because I feel like this is the same thing I'm telling him. Certain niggas might not take certain shit the same way other niggas might take it. Like, he feel like you should feel what he doing and saying, yo, this is just a job, da-da-da-da. You are who you are. I'm Terrenio. This is what we doing. Like, outside of that. On stage, you're the Hitman, I'm Calico, we gonna do that. But you gotta understand, also, Hitman, niggas is not in the same boat as you as at the same time. And I'm just gonna keep it real. I'm just gonna put it there.
What
bro.
Does that mean, though?
Listen
bro.
To me. I'm about to tell you right now. Are you gonna listen to me? What I'm saying is, niggas are not in the same boat as you, so niggas gotta do certain things. To keep their bag going, not saying niggas is not getting bag, but it's just certain things, bro. And I'm not saying that it's the right shit, but what I'm saying is niggas gotta come to some type of understanding to where, yo, I'm not with none of this. I'm not, because niggas thinking like, he thinking like all of this shit stimulated from your shit with Eminem. And me being, hold on, bro, here. Me being a nigga that's like, been in shit, bro. I'm saying, yo, bro, that ain't just do that. Because I seen y'all niggas being like this before that shit. So it's something in between all of this shit time that had to been the straw. You feel what I'm saying?
So, Shine, so I just pranked my girl two days ago, right?
Right.
Calico Potter, QP, another battle rapper who I know, all on Twitter. Hey, Sentiment, I see he fucked up. I'm here to talk to you. I'll be here. I damn you, damn me. Calico into that shit laughing. How close are we? That's cool?
You nah, that's be different.
Cool? I gotta shake niggas' hand like, you mad because I won't shake your hand and you do shit like that? That don't make sense to me, son. You see what I'm saying?
I see
niggas in the comment like, how always mad. I didn't start this. I just woke up. Niggas called me and said niggas is talking about me on live. So niggas in the comments, I'm not starting this. I woke up to some shit niggas saying they did happen to me on live. But what I'm saying is, Shine, he do shit like that. I get on Twitter and see you laughing at a battle rapper who know me saying they gonna DM my girlfriend because I just quote unquote cheated on her, and you all under there laughing. Ha ha ha. That's funny. That's cool. You can do that.
You can't do that. You cannot do that.
No, listen to me though. This is what I'm saying. He do shit like that and expect me to be cool with this shit outside. How, K-Shine? Do that make any sense?
Nah, don't.
Okay, shout out to me. You cool? And I see on the blog, you cheating on your wife, and I see a nigga on Twitter, man, K-Shine cheating. I'm going to hop in this girl, DM. If I'm under his comment, ha-ha, nigga, do your thing.
I'm at you. As soon as I see you, what's up? You know we ain't nothing to talk about. You know what's up.
So bitch is doing shit like that, then getting on live talking to you saying, I don't know why he mad at me. I just be calico. What, nigga? What are you talking about, bro? So I see him. Because at the end, it ain't street shit. So that means I don't have to see you. I don't have to not shake your hand or be like, it ain't street shit. I don't have to fuck with you like I used to, but I still shake your hand. What's up, bro? Keep it pushing. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
You get on her talk, but oh, he act like a hoe. He hoe shit is not fucking with you. And when your pops call me and say, I want tickets for my daughter, I ain't got no more. That's hoe shit, K-Shine.
That's a fact.
That's hoe shit. So help me understand. Calico, you know we ain't been fucking with each other in a group chat. We don't talk to each other. So how can you say that's whole shit and I'm still looking out for your family? How? I don't talk, and I don't get on internet and I don't talk about these battle rappers, bro. I don't get on the internet and say Calico trash. Why the fuck y'all think he cold? Big cheap crap. I don't talk like that. So when I get on internet, see niggas talking like that, cool, do your thing. I'm just not gonna fuck with you, bro. Don't I got the right to not fuck with you?
Right.
K-Sign, if you get K-Sign, me and you finna fight and shit. We got on before the battle, our hitman, fake blood, he this and that. Fuck K-Sign, let's get it on. That's during the battle. After the battle, well, we cool now. So you're gonna never get online and see me just say, man, y'all think K-Sign a better performer than me? Yeah, I try fucking mine, he trash. And then call you and be like, oh, I'm hitman holla, I'm in battle mode.
No, but I can understand. Like, I wouldn't do it either, but I can understand. You get what I'm saying? I can't understand, like, if y'all selling the fight, y'all selling the tickets, y'all selling, like, I get why he doing it.
Selling
like,
what fight? We don't have a battle.
That's what I'm saying. The battle was already done, right? Y'all, we know where we at. So me saying anything, he feel like me saying anything shouldn't affect you at no way because you know where we stand.
I don't know where we stand there. Okay, Sam, I think we cool when I get on the internet and you talking hard as other off the side of the wall shit. I don't know where we stand because I'm not going to do it to you. That's the kind of nigga I am. If I don't do it to you, you're not going to do it to me. I don't give a fuck who what, who battle, who. I don't, that's how it is. If I don't get on the internet and say you a bitch-ass nigga, you're not going to get on the internet and say Hitman a bitch-ass nigga. You know why?
Because
I ain't did it to you. So you expect me to not talk bad about you? But let you talk bad about me and say it's business, and I'm supposed to be cool with that? I gotta get on the internet. You laughing with niggas saying they gonna.
But that's what I'm saying. But if a nigga saying perform, use the example as performance. Performance is not really saying like downgrading you as a person. He's just trying to sell himself.
I never said to downgrade me as a person. But what I'm saying is, when we cool, it's certain shit you don't say. I'm not. I don't. K-Shine, if me and you brothers are cool, I'm not gonna get on the internet and say anything bad about your career that you trying to get to what you
right,
say
right,
my
right,
level,
right?
Right.
Absolutely not.
I'm on a different boat, right? I'm Hitman Holler now. So why would I talk down about you, K-Shine, and you trying to get up there? Wouldn't that only hurt you?
Yeah.
So why would I do that? So if I'm doing the same thing and we brothers, why would you do that to me?
Nah, I personally wouldn't. Like, I feel like once the battle over, I don't want to talk about you no more. You out of my mind.
And that's the type of nigga I am. So when you get online and start to do your little rants and do all the shit that he do, it's cool. I bet. He get on live and say, hey man, hollering them gay, man. That brotherhood shit weak. That's why I left that shit, because them niggas weirdos. Okay, cool, Calico, that's fine. Say what you got to say, but you want me to shake your hand in real life. That don't make sense, K-Shine.
Yeah, because that's the thing. Brotherhood is not about no battle shit. Like, it's battle rappers in it, but it's not about no battle shit.
Exactly. It ain't about no battle shit, bro. So, if I can help you repost your shit, and you got music you doing. If I get on my live and be like, man, right. K-Shine trash. So 1.5 million people, that's only hurting you. I can't say I'm a rapper here. I'm a K-Shine. It's competition. I'm a rapper, bro. Let me be in rapper mode. You're going to be like, nigga. You know what
right,
I'm saying?
Right.
So
right.
I'm
that's
the type of nigga to be like, cool, bro. I'm just gonna fall back. You do your thing. You be your calico mode. You do that. I'm gonna fall back, bro. What? See you in person. What's up, bro? Keep it pushing. That's what I am. And you right. mad because I don't want to fuck with you in person because you bash me on the internet anytime you get and then say you in rapper mode? That's fake shit to me. If I shake your hand and be la-la and be happy buddy-buddy with you, knowing I don't like how you talk about me to the outside world, that's fake shit. Real shit is me telling you. I told him in a group chat a lot of times. Calico, you know I ain't fucking with you right now. I don't like how you move, bro. Calico said, I know, man, but you know, I just be talking shit. You only, okay, we on the same level, but we looking at it two different point of views. So you keep doing you, and I'm going to do me. I'm going to fall back, and you do your thing. I never, and to this day, do I get on my Instagram and talk about Calico?
Nah.
Y'all talk bad about him? The nigga just said yesterday, he laughing with a nigga who's talking about dealing with my girl, a nigga that we know in the battle world. Did I get on live or did I get on Twitter? Like, man, Calico, you a bitch ass nigga. You nah, do your thing, bro. Just when I see you, just keep it pushing. That's all I ask. I don't want to be cool with all this shit. Keep my sister having tickets. Make sure you pull up and you better get my nigga. Who the fuck do I look like, bro? Like, niggas be talking too crazy and reckless and say entertainment. K-Shine and search shit I'm not going to say to you. You not scared of me, I'm not scared of you. But I'm not going to get on the internet and say certain shit because I know where to go.
Right. And it really ain't work. It ain't about being scared of nobody. It's about...
It's a mutual respect.
It's mutual respect and it ain't worth where it could go. With you or me, like I know what you want, you know what? It ain't worth it. Like, ain't part of myself. Where it go? I know what you capable of. You as well as you know, like you know what I'm saying. And I know it can be messy. So I'm not even trying to do that and put. Cause the only thing that happens is niggas around you get hurt. Niggas around me get hurt.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It ain't worth putting my niggas that I love, that I say I love, in that predicament. Because I know it's gonna get real, nigga.
Yeah, that's, and I'm not saying, bro. He could, bro. You can't pull up a time me talking about niggas, and I ain't got no battle coming up, bro. You can't push up a time. You ain't gonna never come on Hitman Holla page, none of my pages, and see me just talking bad about niggas just because. That is hating shit. I don't give a fuck what you try to pretend it as or try to create around it. Oh, niggas battle. I gotta create it. That's hating shit, bro. You ain't gonna see me doing that. So the niggas that choose to do it to me, I gotta be cool, you know what I'm saying?
What he's saying is, it's like he feel like you should know as his brother, like before all of the prank and all of that. He's saying before all of that, he's saying you should know, like y'all know where each other stand, so you should know it's not hate. Like you should know, like
what is it? Okay, I'm asking you, K-Shine. I'm asking you, be 100. What is it?
From what he's saying, bro.
Yeah.
From what he's saying is, it's competition. You one of the top niggas. He feel like if he say, I'm gonna give you an example he gave me. He said, yo, he make a top five. He don't put you in the top five, you get mad.
What? When? Show me. Niggas just say, niggas run with this kind of theory because it's cool. Hitman, Hollywood. You don't give a fuck about me in a Calico top five, bro.
What's wrong with being Hollywood, Hitman?
Huh?
What's wrong with being Hollywood?
But that's what niggas run. That's what niggas in the comments. That's what they say. Hitman Hollywood. So they run with that kind of shit.
Yo, bro, I don't. This is what I'm trying to say, bro. You don't even acknowledge those. You like those comments, bro. You put a heart next to those, bro. Nigga, I've been in your house before wilding out. I've been in your house.
But K-Shine, that's what I'm trying to tell you.
What's wrong with being Hollywood? We from trenches, nigga. Like,
But listen though. That's what all the comments are saying. They get lost in that shit and they don't think for themselves. Hitman Hollywood, he mad because Calico ain't put him in his top five. I give a nigga $1,000 if you find anything with me saying, damn, Calico ain't in your top five. Fuck you, nigga. You hating. Do that look like some shit I say?
I don't see it, but I don't know what the y'all niggas got, so I can't say hell no. For me personally, I don't feel like that's something you would say, but I can't say no. And then he say, oh well, he did say it. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like,
you know what we can find out. You know it's facts. This is facts. I can go punch up. I can go show you a live with him and Big T downplaying me, talking bad about me. I can go show you a screenshot of him with another battle rapper saying, laughing and shit, telling me he's gonna get on my girl because I cheated on him. That's a fact. I could go on Twitter and show you saying, show him saying, Hitman a weirdo, I don't fuck with him, them niggas gay, I kick myself out, I remove myself out the group chat. I can show you all the shit I'm talking about, K-Shire. They can't prove to you what they say I do. You know why? Because I never do it. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I never do it, bro. I'm a solid nigga. I don't fuck with them niggas. I don't talk bad about them niggas. I don't get on Twitter, bad mouth niggas. I don't move like that. I get to the bag. I take care of my girl, take care of my son, take care of my little brother, and I get out the way. Them niggas hate me because I don't deal with that shit. They hate me because in person, I see them, what's up, bro, and I keep it moving. That's why them niggas hate me, bro. You see what I'm saying? It's a little different when you can pull facts and opinion. What them niggas talking about is cap, bro. Like, come on, bro. Like, it's always the scapegoat is Hitman Hollywood. I will stop saying my name then. Let me do me.
All right, I'm sorry. You trying to get something too hot? They having a party.
Stop.
But that's all I'm saying, though. When you talk about Hitman, don't say how he said that you can't prove it. Prove to me what I'm saying, because I'm going to prove to you what you're saying. You know what I'm saying, K-Shot?
Yeah, that's a fact.
Just prove to me why I was Hollywood at you.
Look, he said I actually love your emotional ass. Like, that's what I'm saying, bro. This shit ain't about shit.
Man, it ain't. It's only about shit because I left it alone. Mm-hmm. I don't feed into it. So now it's something. If I feed into it, it wouldn't be nothing. If I go on Twitter and just talk bad about niggas who talk bad about me, it'll be a story. I leave shit alone and let niggas do what they gonna do. I mind my business. It's still a story.
Me personal, I don't knock what Calico do. It's just not what I do. Like, nigga, I'ma get my bread. I'ma keep buying whatever I like and keep taking care of my kids without talking about other niggas. You don't see me blogging about niggas. You don't see me doing none of that shit. Like, I don't care about niggas unless it's my niggas. Like,
hey, listen, that's what I'm saying, twerk. It's different. Like, niggas can do all the ha-ha-ha, he-he-he's for live and internets and shit. I don't never talk about Calico personal life. I never got on the internet and said anything about his cases or anything about him doing whatever was going on. Never. He could get on the internet and laugh about me cheating on my girl with another battle rapper, and that shit cool. That's personal. That ain't battle rap shit, K-Shine.
That's not. It's not.
You know what I'm saying? So, and I still just play it like how it is. Like, them niggas clowns. Let them niggas do what they do. Don't talk to me in person. And ain't got to be no street beat shit. Because it's rap, right? All right, cool. Just don't say shit to me. I can take it, though, because, nigga, you disrespected. Nigga, QP know me. QP know me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Hitman, girl, I'm there for you. You can DM me, Cinnamon. And you laughing under that shit. That's whole shit.
Mike.
And want to be mad because I don't shake your hand in person. Mike. Who the hoe?
Nah, that's different, though. I didn't know none of that. Like, to be for real, that's different. And none of that was spoken about. Like,
it ain't going to be brought up. The only thing that's going to be brought up is, I ain't put him in my top five. He say I'm hating. And come on, K-Shine. Like,
He said he never seen that nigga say shit about your fucking
girl. Oh, okay. Watch this. Oh, my. Hold on. Let me go on my other phone. My phone. I forgot I was on that phone. That's what I'm saying, bro. Hold on. That's what I'm going to say. Hold on, bro. Hold on. Wait. I'm going to show you. Hey, look, bro. See if you can see this right here, bro. I'm going to show you. Look. Can you see this?
Yeah.
It's upside down.
Now I can see it. It's cool.
It say, oh, Sin, finna go Sin, right? Whatever he said. QP said that the tweet before. Calico right here. Calico right here laughing.
Yeah.
That ain't even the one where he said he gonna damn my girl. That's the one with Calico. Hold on, wait. Here go another one. Somebody tell Sin if you need to talk, I'm here. Calico laughing at that kind of shit. You know what I'm saying? That ain't battle rap. But he just said in the comments, he never, you know what I'm saying? Like, what are you talking about? He say not nothing about fucking her. That's what I'm saying, bro. The little shit he think jokes and shit don't be jokes to me, K-Shine. What you mean nothing about fucking her? If that was a real situation, how are you laughing at that, bro? And we supposed to be brothers. It's some shit I don't do. It's just some shit I don't do. You know what I'm saying?
And I'm not, bro.
Hey, bro.
They keep saying, add Cal. Yo, if I lead this live, Hitman going, he don't want to talk. Like, it's not going to go right. Y'all want it, like, what y'all want?
But all I'm saying is this, though. All I'm saying is, I add Cal, because I tell Cal everything.
All right, so I'm about to leave right now.
All right. Hold on. I add him right now. Yo, Calico, hey, what you got? Request it. Tell Calico send a request. I find him. Landslide. He won't rec- Yo, Cal. There you go. All right, there you go. We're done. Just want you to know that.
Hitman.
What up?
You know for damn sure I ain't laughing at shit that got to do with no.
Bro, I just showed you the screenshot.
Listen, bro. When he said Cindy seeing sin finna go, Cindy seeing sin, that's hilarious. I laughed at that. I never seen him say nothing about if you need somebody to talk to. This is today, right now. I'm today years Calico old when I found out he said that, bro. I never Calico, knew he right, said
right
nothing.
You right under that.
Listen right to me, bro. I seen Cindy seeing sin finna go, Cindy seeing sin.
That ain't even funny, Kyle. That ain't even funny if you my brother. You're supposed to be cool. How's that funny?
You don't see. So you gonna ignore my tweets? You just gonna ignore all my
Calico,
tweets?
Okay, answer this one question.
I'm saying, did you see any of my tweets?
I don't know. I don't see your tweets. What does that matter? I seen you laughing at a nigga talking about my girl, bro.
Bro, you pranked your girl. You on the gram hugged up with a bitch. That's not, bro. I know you ain't did nothing like that. If you did that, you stupid. This is what I'm telling you. You can't be mad because a nigga laughing at the fact that you on a gram with another
Calico,
bitch.
Calico, that don't make sense, bro. If A-Bird got caught cheating or whoever, or K-Shine, my bro, I'm not finna beat under no nigga shit laughing because we supposed to be a certain level. We supposed to, what are you talking about,
listen,
bro?
Listen to me, bro. If you said, if a nigga say, Cindy seeing sin about the Cindy seeing sin, bro, and I laugh, you think that's, like, how am I doing anything wrong in that situation when I'm saying the whole time, y'all niggas tripping, talking about she should leave this nigga, all of this shit, y'all some hoes. I'm arguing mad for you because this nigga is trying to say a person should hit man stupid. I'm telling him everybody that got caught cheating, bro. Everybody. And you get mad. This is what I be talking about, hit man. You get mad.
I ain't get mad. I didn't say nothing to you. I didn't say nothing to you, bro.
But I know you're mad.
I didn't get mad at you. I didn't say
you
nothing.
You just told everybody you my brother. You don't think I know you, bro?
Calico, listen. Aren't we talking about this right now? Because niggas called me and say you and Shine was on live talking. So that's why I brought
Shine
it up.
I told Shine. I told Shine, Hitman not about to let us. He just like me. He not about to just sit here and watch us talk. He about to, somebody going to tell him. And he going to come in. Because you want me to tell you why? Because it's the only way I'm going to talk to you, Hitman.
Calico, I don't think you're on it. All right, Carol. Listen, bro.
You know you my brother, bro.
How I'm your brother, bro? You laughing with niggas and telling me they gonna damn my girl. That ain't brother shit, bro.
I didn't laugh at that, Hitman. I didn't laugh at that.
You laughing with a nigga that said it. You laughing with a nigga that said it. So you just didn't, you saw all the other tweets, but you didn't see that one.
I'm telling you, the first tweet I seen is the one I responded to, bro. You just showed
Patreon. And you didn't see nothing else.
I didn't see him say he was going to DM your girl, bro. Come on, man.
Come on, bro. What a nigga said it and you laughed.
And this is what I'm telling you, Hitman, on Twitter, bro. I don't give a fuck what a nigga say. That's what I'm trying to explain to you, bro.
I'm trying to tell you, we two different people, bro. I'm not going to get out. Do I get on Twitter and just bash you, Calico?
No, you don't, Hitman.
So why would I be cool? Why would I be cool with letting you do that to me?
Do Irv Gotti get on Twitter and bash 50? No, he don't, bro. 50 is that's his way of how he go about marketing himself, bro. If I want to market myself through battle rap, bro, if I tell you I'm the king of the Midwest, bro, that don't got nothing to do with nobody else, bro.
I'm saying when you talk about me, I'm not.
You keep saying you keep lying through your teeth saying I told you you was trash. I never told nobody Hitman trash, bro. One of the goats of this shit, bro.
Hey Calico, listen. This is I'm not even talking about the rap shit. I'm talking about the other shit that you do. Hitman Holler's a word, oh.
No. I said the brotherhood. I've been saying fuck the brotherhood for all the
Okay, okay, okay,
now, bro.
Okay, fuck the brotherhood.
I never said Hitman Holler's a weirdo, bro.
Bro, go find your tweet. You say fuck the brotherhood. Okay, who's in the brotherhood, Calico?
Bro, this is battle rap.
Okay, no, this ain't. Now you keep, it ain't battle rap. Brotherhood ain't got nothing to do with battle rap.
Hitman, I stood in front of you on the stage and rapped and said way more disrespectful shit than fuck the brothers.
Because we working.
We working every time we go on Twitter, bro.
So if I go on Twitter and say fuck Calico, he a weirdo, I'm working?
Bro, I'm going to instantly say, damn, Hitman trying to battle me. That's exactly how I'm going to feel. Calico, I'm not going to think you really feel like fuck me. I'm never going to believe that you saying that for real. Like, you really saying fuck me. You don't fuck with me. I'm going to be like Hitman on some shit on Twitter. I'm about to go back at this nigga. That's exactly how I feel.
And that's where we differ at, bro. I don't do that, bro. So you want me to be cool with niggas that do something that I don't do.
But Hitman, I told you a long time ago, bro. I said, if you got a problem with me, bro, if you saying you got right on here with Sean and said, that's my brother. He slept in my hotel. So, bro, if you feel like I'm your brother and I slept in your hotel, bro, don't see me out at no event, bro.
I told you this, Calico. I told you in the brotherhood. We had arguments in a brotherhood. You said, hey, man, I know why you don't fuck with me because you think I be hating and shit, but I just be Calico. You knew my problem already. Stop telling people that I just saw you.
And I didn't
want to shake your hand.
But what I'm telling you is
that
this,
that ain't real, Calico.
Nothing you say on Twitter is going to make me see you in real life and not shake your hand and not speak to you. Just like that day. You didn't speak to me. You didn't say nothing to me. You didn't look my way. I walked up on you and grabbed you and said, what's up, my nigga? Right?
Yeah.
Because I would never, ever see you out and not speak to you, bro. I wouldn't do that, bro. I don't care what you said.
That's the difference. I'm not that. If I get on Twitter and say, Calico, man, you this, you that, fuck that, fuck that, and I see you in person, I'm not going to look crazy and be like, why he not speaking to me? That don't make sense, Calico.
Yes, it do,
we don't
though.
Have a battle coming up, Calico.
If I say fuck the brotherhood, that mean I'll battle any one of y'all. And I still will go out and break bread and party that same night with y'all.
That's cool, bro. You talking about battle rap. You talking about work. You did other shit that ain't got nothing to do with battle rap. Just like you said yesterday.
I never called you trash. You keep saying I called you trash.
I'm not talking about battle rap. I'm not talking about trash. We ain't got to say you never said trash. You do shit that ain't got nothing to do with battle rap like you just did yesterday.
But you're trying to say I did something yesterday when you can ask all of your fans who was going the hardest for you, bro. If my other man is in battle mode too and he on here and he trolling the situation, bro, you can't be mad because you put yourself in a situation where you pranking your girl, bro. You can't be mad at niggas that troll you, bro.
I can't be mad because the nigga that's supposed to be my brother trolling me?
QP ain't your brother.
I'm talking about you.
That's my brother. I laughed at Cindy Sin about the Cindy Sin.
You talking in circles, bro.
Because that's funny, bro. You don't have a sense of humor or something if you don't think
it's
that's
not funny. It's not funny, bro.
It's really funny now that it was a prank. Like, it's hilarious. What do you mean? Fuck with QP. You know QP don't fuck
with
you.
I'm not talking about QP. I'm talking about you.
Exactly, bro. I laughed at a joke, my nigga.
You laughed at a joke that could have been serious that you didn't know was a prank.
Because she really about to go Cindy Sin if you want to grab kissing a bitch. She
and you laughing at that.
My nigga,
how you sound, bro?
No, you, bro. I don't know. Like, I don't understand, bro. Like, if you,
I don't understand it, bro. Like, maybe we just different, bro. I pull up knowing you do all that shit you do on Twitter. I still pull up in your city and get your sister tickets. That's the
Hitman. That was my whole. Listen, Hitman. That was my whole point. I don't know how you gonna take this or how nobody else gonna take this, bro. But if you not speaking to me at all, you don't talk to me, bro. And you and I get a call from my sister that Hitman just gave me some tickets. That's weird.
Calico, you just look, bro. I don't know what you're saying, bro. I'm really lost.
I'm saying you don't like, think that though. I talked to your brother. You talked to my sister. You talk about like how Calico, how you don't want to speak to me when you see
let me. Let me just show you the Calico. This is the difference. Let me say one more. This is the difference. Me and you not talking, right? We ain't been talking, right?
Right.
We ain't been talking.
For no reason, you're not talking to me. I totally talk to you, and you see, I talk to you because I be fucking with you. I just be fucking with you.
Okay, I got a problem. Okay, you said I got. I'm mad at something. I got a problem.
Yeah, I've never not been talking to you, bro. You know that.
Okay, cool. I ain't been talking to you, right?
Yeah.
I ain't been talking to you, right? Yes. I get. I got a Wild 'N Out show in Detroit. I get your sister tickets, right?
Yeah.
Is that love? Is that not? We not even on good terms.
Bro, that's the reason I'm on the phone with you. That's the reason I'm even having it. Okay, bro, okay, if you didn't do that, okay, I would know it ain't love. So bro, I would say,
let me finish.
Go ahead.
I gave your sister, so that's love, right?
Yeah.
Yesterday, I was almost, I was the bad guy to the whole world. Your best friend or whoever he is to you.
You said what? Say it again. Say it again.
I said yesterday, yeah, whatever that shit was, when I had the prank, when I cheated on Cindy, I was the bad guy in the whole world, right?
Yeah.
You laughing with a nigga that's talking to my girl in a certain kind of manner. Listen.
Hitman. You talking about another nigga tweet that I laughed at, which other niggas laughed at.
You laugh! What you laughing at for?
Other niggas laughing at this shit. Everybody in the world laughing at this shit.
I'm not talking about the world. I'm talking about a friend.
Exactly, bro. You already cheated, bro. It's already done, bro.
Exactly, bro. Exactly.
I'm the same nigga on Twitter. I'm the same nigga under all them tweets saying the same shit about how Hitman need to work this shit out with Sin, and she bet not leave that nigga. How she gonna leave him? He fucked up. He an idiot for doing that, but this, that, and the other. Like a brother dude, bro. You acting like I'm
that
on their
child. That don't
you
make
act
it
like
right
I'm
now.
Saying the shit.
Kyle, that don't make what you saying. Kyle, you my man, bro.
You act like I'm
the world, the not my. Kyle, it don't matter. If a nigga say Kyle a bitch and I get in the comments laughing, what am I saying?
I don't give a fuck.
This nigga said,
I don't care. I wouldn't see
that's
you.
That's the problem. That's the problem me and you got. You don't care. I do, which is cool. So I fall back, bro. I let you do you. I'm not that nigga, bro. I'm not gonna disrespect you.
I'm gonna tell you the difference. I'm gonna tell you the difference, bro. If you told me that, like you told me in the thing, I ain't said nothing else about you since. Because you told me that. I didn't know that it was a problem for niggas to talk about each other on Twitter. That's what we do. So when you told me.
No, we do not, bro. I don't do that.
You say you don't do that. Okay, you don't do that. But that's what every other battle rapper do. Hitman is it's on another plateau. You probably don't got to do that shit. I made an example about Mook. I went at Mook. Mook ain't have to go at nobody. He was one of them niggas. That's who Hitman is. He don't got to go at niggas. But when niggas go at Hitman that he know is really his brother outside of this shit, we trying to get a bag or we trying to do whatever we doing, you can't take that personal, Hitman. You can't take that personal, bro. You can't hide it. You got to tell it nigga you took it personal.
I'm not going to destroy my brother to get a bag.
I'm not destroying you.
Talking down on me when we don't have a battle.
Saying I killed you?
Calico, if I got on my Instagram and told the world who don't know, the other side of the world of my fans who don't know you, if I told them how, if I painted a picture about you, that's going to be destroying what you got going on. It's not fair.
Never in battle rap. I can see what you're saying, but that's not what we're doing in battle rap.
You ain't gonna get it, bro. You ain't gonna get it, bro.
No, I'm the only thing that I'm gonna tell you. No, I understand what you said, but only thing I don't understand is why we gotta come here to do this. We supposed to did this 6 months ago. If I was your brother and I slept in your hotel,
no, we not, bro. I'm not gonna keep trying. I'm not gonna keep trying to talk to niggas who keep disrespecting me, bro.
But you taking something that's disrespect that a nigga don't know. You taking that disrespect. You don't.
I
don't
told
know
we had Calico. This ain't our first time talking about this, bro.
Oh, that ain't happened since then, bro. That ain't happened. That's this just came up with K-Shine because he said how you get out the group and all of that. I said Hitman ain't want me in the group no more because I'm being me again. And that's why we got on this. This ain't like we just set this live up to talk about Hitman and Cal. That ain't how that went. We was in a regular conversation on live playing music and shit.
But all I'm saying
is, playing music and shit.
I prove facts on what the type of stuff you do, bro. And as a man. And that's how kind of nigga I am. I don't agree with it, so I just fall back. I don't get on Twitter. I don't.
But if you my brother, listen.
And you saying whole shit, bro. You saying whole shit. You saying pull up to my city and you better have my sister tickets. Like you do that kind of shit, bro.
Hey, Hitman, I feel like you hear what you want to hear. I said if you gonna not speak to me, not talk to me, not want to shake my hand in public. If you gonna pull up to my city and give my sister some tickets and you not speaking to me at all, next time you pull up, make sure the energy the same. How you gonna pull up and give my sister tickets? How you gonna pull up and give my sister tickets?
And don't fuck with you, bro. Out of the love, just because, nigga, out of the love I got for you, I don't have to be fucking with you. I still can.
So Hitman, if you got love for me, you gotta tell me when you feel a certain type of way, bro.
You went.
I had to snatch that out of you. I had to tell you, damn, you gave me a bow handshake. You said I shook your hand like a fifth grader that day.
You didn't have to snatch that, bro. I told you that we in a group chat. You already knew the problem
Hitman, I'm talking to 7 months before the group chat even exists, bro. You was cool. You pull up and give tickets, but damn, when I see
we got into it because you and Big T got on IG Live. You forgot. I got that video in my phone, bro.
And said what, Hitman?
I wake up, nigga. That nigga Hitman delusional. He just start talking about he got these kind of numbers.
No,
nigga,
that's not like, what happened, Hitman. Big T said Hitman, he act like he don't remember I beat him or something. He act like I'm not his mans that came from the bottom, and I beat this nigga. That's what he said, bro. It wasn't like, no, you weak or you trash or none of that, bro. It was just Big T probably. Bro, you said from the beginning where we come from, bro, how we rocked. How we came in together. You said I slept in your motherfucking hotel room. I came to St. Louis. We was rocking. You came to Detroit. We rocked. That's how it was. So for you to take things personal when niggas is rapping, when niggas is doing battle shit, because you act like you don't take that shit personal and you do. That's the whole problem, bro.
The problem is I don't do to y'all what y'all do to me. So
you gotta tell niggas that you can't.
Already know that, bro.
No, I know that now.
You ain't noticed before this live, bro.
I knew that in the group. I knew it since the group that day, bro. And I haven't said nothing about you on Twitter, bro. Nothing at all, bro.
Calico, you just laughed at the nigga talking about getting at my girl, bro.
I'm saying I ain't said no. You trash or
it was all good. I ain't never said nothing about you. Even after all this time, this is the first time people even noticed a problem. You know why? Because I never even talk about it. You feel how you feel. I feel like I feel. We fall back. It's still cool. I still see you. What's up? We keep it pushing.
Hitman. It's good. We're brothers. We're happy and we singing and we color. Da-da-da-da. You can't give me a high five, man.
All right, hey, boy, you crazy, dog. That's your five, bro.
Give me a high five, man. There we go, man. That's all I'm saying, man. Don't do me like that, man. Don't do me like that, man. I love you, bro.
I love you too, boy. Be easy, bro.
All right, bro.